Good morning, everyone. We have already completed the lesson 8, The Whole World Come Together. Now we will do exercise and we will start from exercise 1. So first question is, who was Mrs. Nalini Singh? Mrs. Nalini Singh kaun thi? Mrs. Nalini Singh was a teacher of primary school. Mrs. Nalini Singh ek primary school ki adhyapika thi. Next question, what was her daughter's name? Uski beti ka naam kya tha? Her daughter's name was Simi. Uski beti ka naam Simi tha. Next question, what did the girl want from her mother? Ladki apni mata se kya chahti thi? The girl wanted from her mother to read her a story. Ladki apni maa se ek kahani sunna chahti thi. Next question, what work did Simi get? Simi ko kaun sa kaam mila? Simi got a puzzle project to assemble the picture of whole world. Simi ko ek pehli pariyojana mila jisme संसार को एक साथ करना था. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हाउ फास्ट डिड सीमी डू द वर्क? सीमी कितना जल्दी उस काम को कर पाई? सीमी डिड द पजल प्रोजेक्ट विद इन अ शॉर्ट टाइम. सीमी पजल पहली परियोजना को कम ही समय में पूरा कर लिया. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, how could she finish the puzzle soon? She could finish the puzzle soon because on the reverse side of the page was the picture of a little girl. When she got the girl together, the whole world come together. ladki ne apna us kaam ko turant isliye kar payi kyunki us sansar ke picture ke piche side mein ek choti ladki ka picture tha जिसे वह जब एक साथ असेंबल किए तो पूरा संसार खुद ब खुद असेंबल हो गया. आपका एक्सरसाइज कंप्लीट हो गया है. नेक्स्ट डे हम लोग नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज करेंगे. थैंक यू.